Retention is hard, always. And it's especially hard right now because many of us have to let people go. How do you stay engaged with your people after you've just exited them because of this crazy pandemic we're in? Stay connected through email, through text, through, yes, even snail mail. Make sure they know you care and make sure you know you want them back when this is all over.